Hey everybody, we're back to doing commentary. I'm testing things out at the moment. That's why I haven't done any commentary in a while. So if you can hear commentary in this video, that means things are pretty much set up well as they should be. And if not, then it wouldn't make much of a difference. So, let's be on our way now.
Whoa.
Oops.
Not making that.
Oops. I thought that it was an invisible edge kind of thing. Because it's happened a few times. It happened once, like when we were on the very high skyscraper thing. I was wondering if I could jump off, but it turns out that I couldn't. All right.
Whoa.
So, okay.
Oh, not making that.
Yeah.
Here, then. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Yara.
Let's go.
Geronimo.
Careful.
You're all right. Dude, this
so
is good.
How do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
No, she won't.
Well, let's chase after him and find out. Supplements. Let's see. Let's make shiv. Those are very important. That would make some. Pistol ammo, I mean hunter pistol ammo. Hunting pistol, okay. Let's stick with the part one. As for supplements, yes. We can make a decision later.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around.
Keep moving forward. Dude, imagine if that thing just goes boom! right in your hand there. That would suck.
Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Where is she? Where's this woman? Yeah.
Over here.
That's fine, yeah. I got it.
Stop. I've got it.
Yeah.
Hey, go.
And we're asking.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here.
Jealous, right? Oh, there's a book in here. I bet it'd go to a waste, so. Kill ourselves and take it out. Because why not?
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this.
Squirrel, man.
Manny. You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him. This way.
See. Fuck these trespassers. Oh. Abby!
Shit.
Nothing!
What damn, trespassers?
The last few days.
That would be like a one shot.
They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Yeah.
pressure than that.
What next?
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! You gotta move! Go, go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit.
I'd rather grab the health pack.
Manny.
I think I missed something on the left. Hold on. Okay. Let's go.
He's luring them to us. Get ready. Let's get up to the bridge.
Oops. Damn it. All right, let's do that again. Let's try that again.
Fuck, he's doing it again.
Really?
No!
Dude! Shit! This is frustrating! Oh my god, I can't even...
We gotta get to the bridge before he runs!
Yeah! I can't wait to get my hands on this guy.
Got things under control.
Don't let him run.
You see him?
There!
Oh, dude, is that Tommy?
Flank him.
Yeah, I think that's Tommy. Oh yeah, that is Tommy.
He's cornered!
He'll be waiting. This way.
Come on, flush him out. Manny.
Okay. Straight. Let's go.
Damn! No!
And get back to the aquarium. Come on. Take that boat.
She got a glimpse of who that was.
Oh, Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
How big is this island anyway?
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Welcome to Scar Island.
Okay.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
Already? Damn, okay.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Hey, let's get him. Cabin in the woods.
You need to climb up there.
Okay, I guess I'll push this. Excuse me.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your king and your land, you will.
Quiet.
You really are ready. Oh, man. Hello.
Her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
No, right?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
There's shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need to stay night time.
Man.
just protect him.
Okay. Up that lantern. I'm hoping that there would be a capacity upgrade. Hold on. I didn't mean to do that. Let's look again.
Our village is just on the other side of the farm.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
The Space Needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it. Jumping at shadows. The wolf couldn't have made it this far.
And what if we won?
I wish she was. Thank you.
Not a word.
Get out of my way, Yara.
Damn. Eyes on anything?
This plane.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
This way.
Maybe when I, when it's like near breaking down, just upgrade it so that we can take advantage of using as many hits as we can.
This is the one.
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
He's just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
ones left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
With all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
I guess on the plus side, since they live on an island, we don't have to worry about any infected. Like, the only things we don't have to worry about are the humans.
Under the door, quickly.
Army crawl. MGS style.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
What happened?
Lev. Abby.
Oh, yeah, they're going.
This way.
Faster crafting, melee upgrade. It's a little late for it, but whatever. What the hell? Let's upgrade.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah, we're going a different way.
The alley across the street.
Go. Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
This way.
Got one!
Oh, damn.
Abby?
Yara, get up! Yara, please!
Look, we need to move.
Come on.
No! I can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! Stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac!
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
Oh.
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone.
Come on.
Those were your fucking people.
You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us.
I mean, I understand that she wants to help them out, but this is... I think she's just going way too much out of her way, but I don't know. That's just me.
Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Like realistically, I don't think something like... I don't think anyone would go out of their way that much. Going against your own people in the moment. But whatever. So that's it, we're enemies now, huh? Enemy of the state. Oh, no need to hold back in that case. Holy shit. Yep, no holding back, he's taking you all down. Talk about overkill, huh? Holy crap. Come and get.
Still with me? Let's get to the exit. Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
You could have legit just avoided fighting. Nah, let's go a little crazy.
Killed those wolves.
Doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
I wonder if the conversation would be different if I, like,
we're gonna cut through.
Just didn't. I'm sure. I'm pretty sure. Lev, it would have been different.
Get the ladder for me.
Unless I have to clear out the area, which I doubt.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go. In here.
Listen while it rains, maximum health. Okay, well, I guess I'll go for this. It'll be useful in some situations, especially like around corners and stuff.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Damn!
What's left of it? Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Yeah, let's go.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Let's hope they forgot about us.
Bring him down!
Cut through them.
No!
Bobby! Go!
Come back, Boston!
Don't take any room. Mind us, guys. See y'all later. Oh shit. Damn.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Oh yeah, I remember this part. I mean, this place when I was playing as Ellie. That's how she knew where Ellie was being held, huh? Where she was holding up, I mean. Oh, yeah, okay. So we're already here, like, no need to. Like.
What do we do when we find
her? Go all the way there and stuff. I mean.
Just figure out how to get in first.
Okay.
Lights are on. Still with me, love?
Yes.
It would have been too easy. Then again, Ellie also had to knock when she came, so. Looks like a way in.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Jesse, stand up!
Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right, stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon.
Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Come on. Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Don't you fucking run!
I thought I'd like surprise her from the back or something.
Got you.
Thank you.
Whoa, shit. Oh my goodness. She actually set up a like a trip mine. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Ellie got her revenge at the end. Oh, give me a break. Well, we both died. I forgot about that.
Stop! She had nothing to do with this. She's pregnant. Good. Abby!
Dude, she hunted you down and all your friends are dead. Of course she's gonna come back for you. What are you talking about?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, how long has it been?
What's wrong?
Yeah, okay.
I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.